so you'd like to learn a bit more about Baja Design's Zone 51. We'd say we're in science fiction, but we're firmly in the reality of laser beams. This is the ultimate in distance lighting and is achieved by a fundamental change in how white light is created. This is a spotlight designed for ultra-high speeds and illuminating objects at great distances for applications such as search and rescue, industrial, and security. Or you just want to go really, really fast. At Baja Designs, we believe in the three fundamental attributes that make each zone shine: placement, power, and pattern. Placement being where your lights are mounted, power being how bright relative to your other zones, and pattern being the lens choice that shapes that light correctly. The placement of Zone 51 lights is similar to Zones 4 and 5. Because distance is our goal, you'll want to avoid mounting these lights too low to prevent being obscured by rocks and brush. The unparalleled tightness of these lights is more suitable to placement above the hood line because of the far reach of the lasers and very low spill or free light that would otherwise reflect back into your eyes. Power of Zone 51 lights should be taken into consideration relative to your other distance zone lights. If you're finding you're outrunning your Racer Edition lights, you can slowly introduce our laser series until you find the right amount of distance lighting. You won't need to necessarily match the output of the Racer Edition lighting, but an imbalance will cause the laser lighting to be washed out. And finally, pattern. These lights only use a spot pattern, unless used in our laser hybrid series, which combine the best of laser and LED diodes. Because of the extreme tightness of this pattern, we absolutely do not recommend running laser lights without supporting lights. The incredible collected nature of the beams can produce what we refer to as a bouncing ball effect at distance and will cause eye strain and inconsistent illumination. Our Zone 51 laser lights are a complement to your existing spotlighting, not a replacement. In quick summary, our laser lights are the ultimate in spotlighting for those looking to safely go as fast as possible. These lights should serve as a complement to the existing spotlighting due to the tightness of their beams. They should be placed higher up on the vehicle, just above the hood line, and are only offered with spot lenses relative to the laser diodes. We hope this zone overview helps illuminate key facts about our lighting system, and we hope to see you out on the trails.